As their post motto goes, we ain't done yet. The VFW Post 5829 out of Whitesburg made one of their many blanket deliveries here at the East Kentucky Veterans Center.
Actually, the first stop was yesterday. We stopped at the Knott County Rehabilitation Center in Hineman. And today is our big drop because we dropped off 88 blankets for the residents here.
The blanket drive started right around October 15th of this year, and the VFW Post since then has collected over 200 blankets for veterans around the region, in which Atkins says is just part of their mission.
That's one of our focuses and our missions as part of the VFW is to take care of the veterans that came before us, the veterans that are serving now, and their families in our community. That's a nonstop mission that we're going to keep driving on with. The sacrifice they made is important. You know, we have to keep reminding them that we are here for them just like they were there for us prior.
With many of these veterans who are missing their families or might not have any family to visit them, Atkins wants to remind them that their military family still has their backs.
The main goal is to remind the veterans at these centers that there is someone out there that cares for them. Maybe not direct family, but their veteran family is still there for them.
And as former President JFK said, as we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them.
We're always at a goal to always outdo ourselves and to keep giving and make sure the community knows that we're here and what we're here for. Thank you to the community and the other veterans that keep supporting us. We're going to keep doing it no matter what.
Reporting from the East Kentucky Veterans Center in Hazard, Kentucky, I'm Jeremy Justice with Mountaintop News.